auto is better. My camera also looks weird. I think auto is better. Switch to auto and see the color is better. Can I switch to auto?
Wow! Should your favorite couple tell them these two gentlemen as our competitors take their places for their next match? Possibly.
Let's go, Sarah!
Goodbye!
Music, please.
Thank you.
Wisconsin Hole 121. Vladislav Lenko and Anastasia Shinkorova. From New York, Hole 137, Andre and Ivan Vizianin.
Thank you.
and pitch his ball to his feet. And Ruba is a piece.
Thank you.
And that's Mr. Rising Star Fireworks Listening in, ladies and gentlemen. Please welcome from Wisconsin, double 121, Vladislav Lemenko and Anastasia Shikarova.
Rising Star winners, and what a night it was. It was a rule 10. Not 11, not 9. It was a rule 10. And it was so emotional. It was fabulous to see. Tell me all about it, how that really felt.
I don't think I have the words right now. I think it was such an emotional roller coaster. And the last, it was like the finale of the last how many months? 4 or 5 months. So it was the first time I actually got nervous. Normally I'm not nervous, but from the semifinal I was very nervous. But hearing that result, how did you feel, huh?
I mean, the same at the loss, of course. We left our hearts on that floor tonight. I can confidently say that. And yeah. It's the best feeling when you get rewarded for that. It's really, really fun. It was really fun to compete with Andre and Amanda throughout this month. And the result being so close, I think it means a lot because they deserve it as well as much as we are, and it's nice to share it with them.
It's nice to share the floor with people. Yeah.
Just a big thank you to all the competitors for, you know, pushing us throughout this time. And
And our sponsors, Aida, and our parents who are going to be watching on the replay
thank
later.
Thank you so much. This is for you. This is for our parents who is far away at the moment, unfortunately, but they're here with us. And thank you so much to our teachers, to our sponsors, like Sarah said already, to our friends who were here cheering for us from the first round. It was amazing. Amazing experience.
Now, it was a very, very strong final for a rising star. And you just recently turned from amateur to professional, and there were another couple that just turned to professional. So congratulations to you. You deserve everything. I'm very happy for you. And I'm sure I see you throughout the week. It's not your last competition.
How are they going to party tonight?
Oh, that we cannot.
Party?
We cannot answer that.
We
don't party.
I mean, you don't party.
I know. For the
camera.
Oh, for the camera. All right.
What time? We have to get up.
We're dancing
10 a.m. pro-am, so we're very excited for that.
But we'll definitely celebrate a little bit.
And we still have the open pro coming.
That's it.
Yeah. Yes. It's just the beginning, so we're looking forward to this week.
But I hope that gives you wings, and I want you to really enjoy it. Congratulations to you. And good luck for the rest of the week.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.